Okay children, now let us learn what is meant by surface area. There are two types, lateral surface area, LSA, when we should consider LSA and when we should consider CSA. I will explain. CSA is nothing but curved surface area, and next one is total surface area, that we write it as TSA. Children, when you take this paper, this is in an rectangular shape. When you consider it as a paper, it is a two-dimensional figure. Okay, can you see here? This is breadth, this is length. Then what do you say? The area of the rectangle as length into breadth. Coming to the square, if it is a square, you will say as side into side. So when we consider the LSA and TSA, now I am going to explain you. Children, can you see this three-dimensional figure? This is the form of a cuboid. You will be having six faces, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Here it is six faces, and the edges, let us count, it will come as 12. Four edges on the top and four edges on the bottom, and sideways four edges. So you will get totally 12 edges and 8 vertices. These endpoints are known as an vertices, children. Here are another forms of a cuboid. Can you see these cuboid shapes? These are another examples of a cuboid. Your geometry box. This is also in the shape of a cuboid, children. So when we should take TSA, when we should take LSA, that I will explain you. Can you see this textbook, children? It is in the shape of a cuboid. Why I am saying it as a cuboid? Because when I consider only one page, then I will take it as a rectangle. If I take as a whole book, I should say it as a cuboid, because it has, see here, edges, three-dimensional figure, all length, breadth and height, everything is there. So we will consider it as a cuboid, children. Okay, coming to cube, this is the shape of the cube where length L has become the side, H has become the side and breadth also has become the side. Why? Because all the faces here in the cube will be in the shape of a square. You might have played with the Rubik's cube and the cube at your house for a snake and ladder and all. So using that, you can understand what will be the shape of the cube, children. Okay, using this box, I am going to show you what is the cube, how to find the LSA of the cube, everything. Consider this box is in the shape of a cube. So, there are six faces here. Hence, when I should take LSA, when I should take TSA, I will show you, children. These surrounding faces, when I consider only the surrounding faces, then it is called as an LSA, means lateral surface area. When I consider this top and this bottom, then it is called as a TSA, children. So if I consider only the four faces LSA, then four faces are called as an LSA. When I take top and bottom, then it is called as an TSA. So six faces, four times of side into side, that is the area of the square. Now children, four times of side into side, so it is your LSA formula, and six times of side into side is your TSA formula. That is what I have written here. Lateral surface area LSA is equal to four times of side into side. Total surface area TSA is equal to 6 into side into side. If you get a question regarding top open or 5 faces, then we take it as 5 into side, children. Volume of the cube. What is meant by volume here? To understand that, you take a matchbox and you check it. What is to be filled inside the gap? How much is there inside to fill the things? That is known as volume, children. See here the things have been filled now. So this makes the volume of the cube or cuboid or cylinder or anything. So here volume means base area into height, children. Base as it is in the square shape, so side into side, and height is also side, hence it is S cube, children. Kindly take a snap of this and write down this in your notes, children. Now coming to the cuboid, children. Cuboid, where we get three dimensions, length, breadth and height, children. LSA means only the surrounding faces. Can you see here? Only the surrounding faces when I consider. See here, length, breadth, length, height, everything you get. So it is LSA of cuboid formula is 2 times of H into L plus B. Similarly, TSA of cuboid means 2 times of top and bottom, 2 times of opposite faces. See here, all the opposite faces will be equal, children, here. Opposite faces will be equal. So length into breadth 2 times, length into height 2 times and height into length 2 times, children. So 2L, L plus L into B plus B into H plus H into L. This is your TSA of cuboid formula, children. Area with the top open, how you will get? The top open means, again you should go for your matchstick only, children, match box. How will be? So take your match box and remove it out. So you will get here 5 faces for this. See here, top open, this has been top opened. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 faces, children. So what will be your formula means 2 times of H into L plus B plus L into B. So what is the volume of the cuboid? Volume means what is to be filled inside, that is known as a volume of the cuboid. Hence volume of the cuboid here again comes as base area into height. Base is in the shape of a rectangle, hence length into breadth into height, children. Kindly take a snap of this, children, and copy in your notes.